The most electric venue in this World Baseball Classic has to be the final one. Miami, Lone Depot Park, it's where this tournament was meant to be played. The noise there 6 years ago reached iconic stature and standards, and I remember hearing what that crowd sounded like when Nelson Cruz hit that home run for the Dominican Republic. Of course, the DR is back in Miami this time around.